Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Here in this video I have given one more practice test regarding the question record yourself saying the statement below. Same practice test you can utilize for the practice of type the statement that you hear. In both the questions you have to understand the difference. In one you have to speak and in the other they are speaking, you have to listen the audio and that statement you have to type. But this practice test you can do and use in both the question types. Okay, so very first thing is that in this type of question there is no preparation time, no chances are given. You have to read the statement which is on the screen and you have to complete that within 20 seconds. Total wordings for this are 8 to 18 words in one sentence or two. Depend on your level as it is adaptive test. In practice test, there are 3 sets while in real test, there will be 6 to 7 sets of this type of question. And this is the test regarding reading task and speaking task. For this question type, you need the skills of word pronunciation, quickness, reading skills, speaking skills, fluency, rhythm, pitch of your voice, understanding of words and sentence structures, reading with punctuation marks. So here, now we will start our test. Before starting this test, I request you to keep pen and paper with you, note down all the sentences in your paper and then practice in your voice recorder. For further tips and strategies, you can watch my previous video also. I am giving 1 minute to note down the sentences. Then after, in the second half of the video, I have given the pronunciation and whole audio of the sentences. Keep watching till the end. Don't forget to comment and give your opinion. Let's see the intermediate level. Now let's see the advanced level. Now before listening to the audio answers, if you are new on my channel then please subscribe it. Don't forget to press bell icon for new notification. Give hearts if you like and it help you. Comment your opinion and suggestion and share with your friends. Now let's check the audio answers.
Practice test 3, beginner level 1. Your list is only relevant at one point in time. 1. Your list is only relevant at one point in time. 2. She was the muse to the famous painter Picasso. 2. She was the muse to the famous painter Picasso. 3. Our task was to invest in the simulation stock market. 3. Our task was to invest in the simulation stock market. 4. When I hear people gossip about others, it makes my blood boil. 4. When I hear people gossip about others, it makes my blood boil. 5. No company or organization runs with a homogeneous workforce. 5. No company or organization runs with a homogeneous workforce. Practice Test 3, Intermediate Level. 1. Defalcation is a common form of crime in judicial practice. 1. Defalcation is a common form of crime in judicial practice. 2. The pendulum helps us better understand the secret language of spirit. 2. The pendulum helps us better understand the secret language of spirit. 3. Your conversational tone becomes softer and less accusatory. 3. Your conversational tone becomes softer and less accusatory. You can learn from the experience and gain newfound understanding. You can learn from the experience and gain newfound understanding. Embrace the fact that challenging conversations are an opportunity for growth. Embrace the fact that challenging conversations are an opportunity for growth. Practice Test 3, Advanced Level. 1. What the best teachers will do is point out that this very precious elixir is something we already possess. 1. What the best teachers will do is point out that this very precious elixir is something we already possess. 2. By stepping away from the problems that seem to saturate our thoughts, we lessen the weight of our troubles. 2. By stepping away from the problems that seem to saturate our thoughts, we lessen the weight of our troubles. 3. We can certainly use hindsight to be more aware of how the universe guides us. 3. We can certainly use hindsight to be more aware of how the universe guides us. 4. Polar bears reflective, translucent fur makes them difficult to see as they move across the frozen ice. 4. Polar bears reflective, translucent fur makes them difficult to see as they move across the frozen ice. 5. The student's surprising question discombobulated the teacher, who found herself tongue-tied for the first time in her career. 5. The student's surprising question discombobulated the teacher, who found herself tongue-tied for the first time in her career.